Hey, what's up, you guys? Steve Yu-Gi-Oh here, bringing you another box opening video for Judgment of the Light, the most recent Yu-Gi-Oh set. My trades will be listed in the video or in the description below, so hit up in the comment section down below or in my inbox for what you want from the box. I already traded some of this stuff away already, so sadly I don't have all of it, but ask and I will let you know what I still have. So enjoy the video. What's up, you guys? Steampunk Yu-Gi-Oh here, doing some Judgment of the Light box openings. There will be two separate videos for both of my boxes. So let's get started on the first one.
You sound so official, Chase.
It's Kaiba versus.
It's Steampunk Yu-Gi-Oh on camera.
Turn one.
Oh, I'm sorry, Yu-Gi-Oh.
You're welcome. Okay.
I'm on Rooster.
Just like the Vanguard.
Yeah, right.
Box openings, we got separate stacks.
I just want to see somebody open a rooster. I haven't seen one in person.
I just want to see people open
a rooster. They need to call it rooster in this one.
Trap tricks.
How much a chicken?
Yeah, put them
like
facing
65.
This way.
So that's the most expensive car in the pack.
Yeah, it was pre-ordered at.
How much starter was?
How much a starter?
And Umbro.
Wasn't starter like 120?
No, chicken was 200 pre-ordered.
Yeah.
Or a rooster was, whatever.
I mean, Genesis? It is broken.
It is really good, yeah.
Well, looks like I'm not going to get any of the Mecha Fanby stuff I wanted.
Don't worry, we still got Bonsigo.
Yeah.
There
you
go. The card.
Got number.
I'm taking this. Where'd it go?
What are you looking for?
Right there, fish bar.
You're welcome. No. Okay, got the... And got the token trap. Or the tuner trap.
That was actually really good. What?
Tuner trap.
It's a tuner trap monster. Be salamander.
Damn. Man, I'm about to start cracking some of these boxes if I pull the rooster.
level four synchro. Pretty excited about him.
He's not actually all that.
Was the most expensive card going 65 bucks?
We got a crane.
A bunch of the stuff in here is like $8-$10.
Yeah.
It makes a set of crane. Hopefully, if I do get my stuff back, I'll have a Yamato. Got the Galaxy
Are those things worth anything?
No. Whoa.
You're a liar, Shane.
I was told they were $8. Galaxy Serpent.
Did you hear that from multiple people?
I heard it was worthless from Tronto.
Tronto, don't lie.
Tronto, don't lie. Yeah, got that awesome artwork, Moon Dance Ritual. That totem bird.
Nah, wait, the next pack is going to be way more expensive.
No, it's not. Shadow Specters.
He's like, no, it's
going to be more expensive.
He's like, you're lying. Stop that.
No, it's like, I know he's wrong.
That side.
I see the secret already.
That side was terrible.
That side
it was. Yes, the Forbidden Bus.
I have all day.
Forbidden Bus.
They can search out that Lava Golem.
Yeah, that 12 Bus.
What was it? Any level?
Yeah.
Any, yeah. Just a Fiend, non-dark or light Fiend. Searches out Lava Golem.
All Fiends are dark. So that's like a Wizard Dark.
Got another.
You better start pulling some foils.
It's gonna make Mermels good again.
I got Archfiend Eris and the Psychic. Level 6 Synchro.
HTS. I see that now.
That's how you work. It kills all
four and
you go back.
Numerion Force.
You synchro with it, dude.
Oh, you synchro with it, but it still kills all your monsters, right?
No.
Oh, almost.
Let's see. We got the Wolf Bark.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We got Wolf and we got Warbird.
I haven't seen that yet.
That's the third,
come on, Ethan.
Third Wolf Bark I've pulled. Got another Archfiend Emperor.
What is that?
This is the new Archfiend support. Remember the chest Archfiend? Got another Trap Trick.
Dude, pull the Mecha Phantomies, dude.
You know what? I'm trying to do that. I want the Penguin so bad.
Is that
got
the
one? Salamander?
No, it's the...
Which one is it?
It's the Vanished One.
This ratio is hella bad for this.
Get a token.
You still have an Ultra left. You should.
Got...
Oh, man.
That's it.
So that's two packs.
Alright,
worst box on YouTube. Next pack.
Got a master key.
So that's
pretty cool.
It's a really good pull.
That's a good pull. It's like Mecha, it's like Dragon's like, what? What is Dragon's like?
Bujin Carnation.
Did you not pull an ultimate?
No. That was it for the first box.
That means this box.
That fucking box sucks.
Not really.
I'm about to open the next one.
All
of this stuff
legit.
Is for trade except Umbral and Master Key.
What do you want for that?
I don't know. I'll see you guys later on my second box opening video.
What's it? Damn.
Just press the same button.